a group of kids from the preschool program came by and started playing Duck Duck Goose. I watched for a while as they ran around in a circle and laughed. As one kid walked around the circle, he patted the other kids' heads, saying duck, 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 and eventually patted a young boy's head and yelled out, goose. Instead of getting up and chasing the other kid, the young boy said, goose? I'm not a goose. This child had recognized that someone had labeled them as something they were not. Being a goose would mean having to get up and give the other kids the titles of duck or goose. Sometimes people put labels or stereotypes on us that just are not true. Maybe someone has called you a nerd because you answered a math question correctly, or lame because you wore the wrong clothes. However, we choose how we define ourselves. We choose to say, I'm not a goose, or I'm not weird, dumb, or any other negative adjective when people try and tell us who we are. So the next time someone tries to stereotype or label you, do not let it affect you, and simply say, no, I am not that. I am much more.